Hello everybody, my name is Meng Kwan. I'm from Singapore General Hospital. I'm a senior staff nurse in Hyperbaric and Diving Medicine Center. Have you ever experienced a blocking sensation in your ears during takeoff and landing of an airplane? This is actually caused by a rapid change in air pressure. It can cause some discomfort to your ears. Today, I'll be sharing with you four equalization techniques to actually help you ease this awkward sensation. I hope you'll find it useful. To equalize your ears, you can perform a Valsalva maneuver. You can do the Valsalva by closing your mouth, pinching your nose, and blow through your nose till you hear a pop sound in your ear. Can you feel your ears having a pop sound? Another method to equalize your ears is to do the Toynbee maneuver. Take a sip of water, pinch your nose, and swallow the water with your nose pinched. This will help you equalize your ears. Try the jaw wriggle, by far the simplest way to pop your ears. Simply open your mouth, then wriggle around your jaw. As you wriggle your jaw around, you'll find your ears pop. Using this method, you can actually equalize your ears. Another way to equalize your ears is through Otovent, whereby you inflate a small balloon through your nose to pop your ears. Hold the round part of the nose piece firmly against your right nostril. Press your left nostril closed using your left hand. Inhale deeply, close your mouth, and inflate the balloon until the size of the fist. Repeat the procedure via the left nostril. Surprised to find that there are so many methods to actually equalize your ears? Well, try them next time when you're traveling on an airplane or whenever your ears are blocked. Thank you for watching.